Hello, a very good morning to everyone, my dear students. Yesterday we have already learned how to use of section formula in the coordinate geometry. How to find the coordinates of a point P when point P is divide a line segment in any ratio. Okay, in any ratio. And now dear, question number 4, you can see here what is given. Two conduct sports activity in a your rectangular shaped school ground A, B, C, D. It is a rectangle school A, B, C, D given. A, B, C, D given. Okay. We want to conduct a sports activity in the our playground. And hip shape is rectangle A, B, C, D. Lines have been drawn with chalk powder at a distance of 1 meter. So we draw the lines at 1 meter. 1 meter, 1 meter, 1, 1. Okay, up to there are 10 lines. Okay, they are at 1 meter dear. Next is dear, and 1 meter if you are drawing these lines. These are on AB line. On AB line. Next is in 100 flowers. Pots have been placed at a distance of 1 meter from each other along AD. Along AD, we place here 100 pots. How many? 100 pots, and each of them at 1 meter distance. So 1 meter, 1 meter up to 100 meters. These are pots. Understand? Now these are two friends. First it is Niharika and it is Preet. It is Preet. So fine. So what is given? One thing is given. Niharika runs. It is given. Niharika. We cannot say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It is 11. So we did not write in the middle number. It means because up to 100 if you will write, it is very, very long process. Okay. So it is called Niharika is there. And what is the position? Niharika runs 1/4 of AD. It is AD and in the second line. So first we will write Niharika runs 1/4 of the AD on second line, because in the question is given already Niharika in the second line. In the second line where 1/4 of the AD. 1/4 of AD. AD how much? 100. Is 25. That means 25 meter. Next year, same as it is. It is Preet. Preet runs 1/5 of the AD on 8 row. In 8 line or not? So it means 1/5 into 100. So it is 20. So next is question. What is the distance between both friends? So we have to find distance between Niharika and Preet. And if you want to find distance between any two points dear, first we will find coordinates. So we will write position of Niharika. What is position of Niharika on x-axis? It is x-axis. It is y-axis. X-axis in which line? In the second line. And where it is? At 25? It is. X coordinate, how will you find? Perpendicular distance from to y. It is 2, and it is how much? From here to here. We already find. How much? 25. Same as it is. You will find position of Preet. Position of Preet. Preet in 8 line and at point 20. And now, dear, I think everyone can solve yourself. Distance between. You can write distance formula. First, we will use distance formula. What is distance formula, dear? X2 minus x1 whole square. Y2 minus y1 whole square. So, you will write distance between Preet and
प्रीत एंड निहारिका, और यू कैन राइट. तो कैन यू फाइंड योर सेल्फ डिस्टेंस बिटवीन एक्स टू माइनस एक्स वन, एक्स वन वाई वन, एक्स टू वाई टू, इट मीन एक्स टू एट माइनस टू होल स्क्वायर, 20 माइनस 25 होल स्क्वायर. डोंट वरी डियर, यू कैन राइट 2 माइनस 8 एंड 20 माइनस 25 माइनस 20 ऑल्सो, देन आंसर विल बी सेम डियर. ओके, तो सॉल्व योर सेल्फ. इट इज द कम डिस्टेंस बिटवीन निहारिका एंड प्रीत. नाउ डियर, इफ रश्मि हैज टू पोस्ट ए ब्लू फ्लैग एग्जैक्टली हाफ वे बिटवीन द लाइन सेगमेंट. इट इज अ लाइन और नॉट? निहारिका टू प्रीत एंड वन मोर फ्रेंड इज रश्मि वॉन्ट्स टू पोस्ट फ्लैग इन दी हाफ वे. हाफ वे मीन डियर इन दी मिडल ऑफ निहारिका एंड प्रीत. एंड इफ इट इज इन मिडल, तो रश्मि डिवाइड द पॉइंट आर डिवाइड दिस रेशो इन रेशो वन और नॉट? यस, बाय यूजिंग सेक्शन फार्मूला. तो यू कैन राइट, फर्स्ट यू राइट यूजिंग सेक्शन फार्मूला टू फाइंड कोऑर्डिनेट ऑफ आर. सपोज व्हाट इज कोऑर्डिनेट? कोऑर्डिनेट आर एक्स एंड वाई डियर. यू कैन टेक एक्स एंड वाई. तो सेक्शन फार्मूला एवरी वन नो व्हाट इज एम एक्स टू एन एक्स वन डिवाइड बाई एम प्लस एन एम वाई टू प्लस एन वाई वन डिवाइड एम प्लस एन. एवरी वन नो दिस, इट इज डिस्टेंस फार्मूला, नोट सॉरी सेक्शन फार्मूला. एंड वी वॉन्ट टू फाइंड द पोजिशन. वट इज गिवन? If the Rashmi has to post flag exactly half between the line segment joining the two flags, where should she post? So Rashmi, where will so will post? X Y equal to M X two. M is one. N is one. Understand? So right dear, M X two. One into. So you can take its point. Preet 820 and it is Niharika points 225. Solve yourself. We have already finished many questions by using section. Because we observed that Rashmi in the halfway between Niharika and Preet. Niharika to Preet. It is a line segment and we have to find a midpoint of this one. Understand? So please note down it. That is very simple question. Okay? Only we have to find a coordinate here. Okay? Note down it, dear. Now, dear, question number five. Same as it is question number 4. But here, there is some different values is given in the question number 5. What is given? Find the ratio. We have to find ratio. Same as it is, we have to find ratio in 4th question. Find the ratio in which line segment. It is a line segment. AB. AB line segment. 1, minus 5 and minus 4 and 5. Is divided by x axis. By so this line segment, suppose I plot the points in the graph. Okay, so it is a 1 minus 5 and it is b. And when we will join here, look at when we join a to b, sorry, when we join a to b here, so we observe x axis is divided by x-axis. It is y-axis. So this line segment A to B is divided by x-axis or not? So we have to find and also find the coordinate of division. Division means we have to find the coordinate of this one point. Okay? This point. And also we have to find what ratio? M ratio N. We have to find ratio also. So always what I told you yesterday, if we want to find in any question come, find the ratio, we will use K ratio 1. K ratio 1 dear. Do you understand or no? And everyone know, इट इज अ लाइन सेगमेंट डिवाइडेड बाई एक्स एक्सिस. व्हाट इज कोऑर्डिनेट ऑफ ए पॉइंट? द कोऑर्डिनेट ऑफ ए पॉइंट ऑन एक्स एक्सिस ऑलवेज ऑन एक्स एक्सिस वाई इज ऑलवेज जीरो एंड देयर इज सम वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स. इट्स वेरी क्लियर और नॉट? तो नाउ वी विल यूज दिस. अंडरस्टैंड? नो नीड टू ड्रॉ ग्राफ. ओके, ओनली इट इज फॉर योर कन्वीनियंस. ओके, सो नाउ यू कैन हियर नाउ. सपोज, तो वी ऑब्जर्व दैट सपोज इट इज ए बी, है ना, इट इज ए पॉइंट, इट इज बी पॉइंट, इट इज एंड एक्स एक्सिस इज हेयर. ओके, एंड इट इज डिवाइड बिकॉज एक्स एक्सिस डिवाइडेड इन एक्स जीरो इन वट रेशो? के रेशो वन एंड पॉइंट वन माइनस फाइव एंड इट इज माइनस फोर एंड फाइव. तो वेन एवर इट इज डिवाइडेड वी विल यूज सेक्शन फॉर्मूला. तो राइट, सेक्शन फॉर्मूला. व्हाट इज सेक्शन फॉर्मूला? एम एक्स टू एन एक्स वन एम प्लस एन एम वाई टू एन वाई वन एंड ए. व्हाट इज एम प्लस एन? इट इज कोऑर्डिनेट, इट्स फॉर पी पॉइंट. ओके, so it is, so now we will find coordinate of P. So what is it? Is x 0 equal to, because section formula it is using for finding the coordinate of the a point which is dividing. So what is coordinate of P? x 0. Now m in place of it is m, it is n. Okay, m x 2 k into minus 4 minus 4 k 1 into 1 plus 1 k plus 1 comma my to k into 5 5 k 1 into minus 5 minus 5 divide m plus n k plus n. Understand dear? If you have any problem dear, first you will watch the first part of exercise 7.2, then you will understand it. Okay, now we observe that we want to find in what ratio. So we want to find value of k. So we observe that if we will take this one, because if I write 3, 4 equal to equal sign x and y, it means x equal to 3 and y equal to 4. But dear, if we will take minus 4k plus 1 divided by k plus 1 equal to x, so x one variable and 1 is k, so it is very difficult to solve because there is 2 variables. But we observe that here is 0. So you can write 5k minus 5 divide k plus 1. This coordinate equal to 0. Cross multiply k plus 0 multiply k plus 1. 0. So 5k minus 5 equal to 0. So you will write 5k minus 5 on the other side positive. So k equal to 5 divided by 5. 5 divided by 5. What is 1? So k equal to 1. So what ratio? K is 1. So it is 1 ratio 1. So you write, you can write now, x axis divides AB line segment in 1 ratio 1 dear. Understand dear? Now if it is 1 ratio 1, and now we also find the coordinate of division, also find the otherwise k ratio 1. Now we have to find coordinate of, so coordinate of division p also how to find? Using section formula. It is a, it is b, and ratio 1 ratio 1. Otherwise dear, you can use this one. It is x and this one equal to, you know, minus 4k plus 1k. K plus 1 equal to x or not? Now you will ask, sir, why you are using this one? Because we want to find coordinate of p and we want to find value of x. So how can we find? Yes, k we already know how much k is 1, because here is the 2 variable. Now we already know k value. So you can write minus 4 into 1 plus 1 k plus 1 + 1 = 2. Not sorry, it is x.
-4 × 1 - 4 + 1 - 3
divided by 2. So what is x? X is -3/2. So you will write the point P coordinate, how much x is -3/2 and 0.
Understand here?
-3/2 and, 0. It is your answer. Otherwise, dear, you can find the coordinate of P also by using section formula. Yes, this one. Understand or not? We will use, because now we already know what is ratio. Understand? Note down it. Same as it is like fourth question. Okay? Please note down it, dear. Now, dear, look at, if everyone know, it is a section formula. If AB is any line segment whose coordinate x1, y1 and x2, y2 and a point P divide the AB in m ratio n, then how to find the coordinate of P? X and Y, how to find? m x2 + n x1, divide m plus n. And if you want to find Y, m y2 and y1. Okay, if we want to find X coordinate, we will multiply by only xx, m into n cross multiply, m x2 n x1, divide by n plus n, my2 + ny1, divide n plus. Suppose, dear, one more formula, midpoint formula. Both are same formula, okay, dear? But midpoint formula we extract from section formula. What is? Suppose, dear, if it is A and it is B, and suppose, what is name? Midpoint. It means, suppose, P is in mid. P is the mid of AB. So what is ratio MN? If it is middle, if it is 5, so it is also 5. 5 cancel 5. What is ratio? 1:1. If it is M, so it is also M, because P is midpoint. Midpoint means dividing two equal parts. So 1:1. So always remember, dear, whenever any point is the midpoint of the line segment, it is divided in 1:1. And then how we will find coordinate of P. Suppose coordinate of P is X and Y. How to find? Look at. We want to find X and Y value. Look at. M is how much? 1. 1 into X2. Only put here. 1 into X2. X2 plus N into X1. X1. Divide m plus 1, m is 1, n is also 1. Understand? Otherwise, you can write, note down, you can write like in place of m is 1, n is 1, 1, 1. Because P is midpoint, dear, 1:1. So m, 1 into x2, n into x1, 1 plus 1, m, 1 into y2, 1 into y1, 1 plus 1. So you will write x, y, midpoint formula. N means 1. 1 into x1, x1 plus x2 divide m plus n, comma. 1 into y1, y1 plus y2 divide by 2. It's mean, dear. It's very simple. In question number 4 and in question number 5 also, in question number 4, do you remember? Rashmi wants to post flag in the halfway. Halfway means middle. So if you want to find the coordinate of the midpoint, P is midpoint or not? If you want to find coordinate of midpoint, how will you find? Only add x1 plus x2. x1 plus x2 and divide by 2. And if you want to find second coordinate y equal to y1 plus y2 divided by 2. It is a shortcut, okay? It is shortcut, dear, whenever examiner asks you find the coordinate of midpoint. ओनली इन मिड पॉइंट. हाउ टू फाइंड? ओनली एड एक्स एक्स कोऑर्डिनेट डिवाइड बाई टू, एड वाई वाई कोऑर्डिनेट डिवाइड बाई टू. नाउ वी विल यूज दिस वन. लुक एट डियर, सेम एज इट इज. यू कैन यूज इन द फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन ऑल्सो मिड पॉइंट फार्मूला. वेन एवर इन एनी क्वेश्चन इट इज का मिड पॉइंट, तो वी विल यूज मिड पॉइंट फार्मूला. ओके डियर, एंड डोंट बी कंफ्यूज डियर. इफ यू डोंट रिमेंबर मिड पॉइंट फार्मूला, यू कैन यूज दिस फार्मूला, सेक्शन फार्मूला. इट मीन वन रेशो वन, देन आंसर वी विल राइट. ओके, बट इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. इट इज ओनली वेन कम वेन वी वॉन्ट टू फाइंड कोऑर्डिनेट ऑफ ओनली मिड पॉइंट, बट इट इज फॉर ऑल, फॉर मिड पॉइंट ऑल्सो एंड अदर पॉइंट ऑल्सो. ओके डियर, अंडरस्टैंड और नोट? सो प्लीज नोट डाउन इट. नाउ डियर, क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. वी विल यूज डियर मिड पॉइंट फार्मूला टुमारो इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास. ओके डियर, एंड रिमेंबर मिड पॉइंट फार्मूला. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ रोम्बस. इट इज ए रोम्बस, एवरी यू नो वट इज रोम्बस. ए क्वाड्रिलेटरल हूज फोर साइड्स आर इक्वल इज कॉल्ड रोम्बस. इफ इट्स वर्टिसेस 30, 45, -14 एंड -21 टेकन इन ऑर्डर. ऑर्डर मीन डोंट टेक ए सी बी डी, ए बी सी डी लाइक दिस वन. ओके, सो वी राइट एंड फाइंड एरिया इन इन द क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. हिंट आल्सो गिवन, एरिया ऑफ रोम्बस 1/2 प्रोडक्ट ऑफ डायगनल्स. व्हाट आर डायगनल? फर्स्ट डायगनल इज ए सी, सो वी विल फाइंड हाउ व्हाट इज डिस्टेंस बिटवीन ए एंड सी. टोटल लेंथ ऑफ ए सी 1/2 ए सी इंटू बी डी, इट इज बी डी. सो फर्स्ट वी विल फाइंड ए सी. ए सी हाउ यू फाइंड? बाय यूजिंग डिस्टेंस फार्मूला. नाउ फाइंड ए सी डिस्टेंस, एक्स टू माइनस एक्स वन, y2 minus y1. So, dear, look at, you can take x1, y1, x2, y2. Otherwise, you can take x1, y1, x2, y2. Understand, dear? You can take any, no need to confuse, okay? So, first we will write, it is x1, x1, y1, x2, x2, y2. It is x1, y1. Formula is x2. How much x2? Minus 1. Minus x1. How much? Is 3 square. Plus y2. Y2. 4. Minus 0. Whole square. Now AC is here. Minus 1. Minus 3. Minus 4. And minus 4 square. Plus 4 square. It is minus 4 square, 16, plus 16, how much? It is become root 32. Root 32 we can write, 16 into 2, it means square root of 16, 4, it means 4 root 2. Same as it is, can you find BD value? X1, Y1, X2, Y2. Using distance formula, solve yourself and then write answer. What is it? It will come 4 minus 2 minus 4. It is come minus 6 square. Solve yourself, okay? Minus 5 minus 6. Minus 6 square. Oh, and it is come here 6 root 2. So it is answer yours 1 upon 2. Solve yourself. 36 plus 36. 72. 72 is 2 into 36. Square root of 36, 6. 6 into root 2. 1 upon 2. AC is 4 root 2. Multiply 6 root 2 dear. Understand dear? Now you can write here 1 upon 2 4 into root 2 multiply root 2 is 2. Understand? You know this formula? A equal to root A multiply root A. Understand? So root 2 into root 2. 2, so 2 cancel 2. What is your answer? 24 square units. Because area always is square. Okay? Now question number 6, 7, 8 and 9 we will do in next class. Okay? Note down it here. Please find yourself. We have already many questions same type. Okay? Please. So thank you everyone. Have a good day.